So guys, this is a quick tutorial on how to connect your brother printer. In this case, it's a DSPL2540DW. How to connect it to Wi-Fi. Basically, you want to go, let's see if it's going to focus. Okay, so basically you go to, let's see, go back. So press menu. And now go to network, okay. Now go to WLAN, okay. And go down to setup, press enter. Right now it's gonna look for your all the networks nearby. It's gonna show you a list. So you can see here the ones you want. Take this one. And